is that of total gratitude and honor to God Almighty, who has made it possible, because every elevation comes from God. It's God who lifts up, it's God who brings down. And I want to thank His Excellency President Paul Biya, the Head of State and President of the Republic, National Chairman of the CPDM, for the confidence he has given to me twice. The first was in 2018, and now he has renewed that confidence. All I can say is I'll assure my president that I will do everything to merit the confidence. We will do everything to do what the law requires us to do.
And concretely, what's that?
Concretely, we're here to represent decentralized structures, which means we have to work closely with the regional council and the communal councils. Now we're in a period of decentralization, and a lot has to be done to devolve powers to the decentralized structures, to devolve the finances, to devolve the manpower to the decentralized structures. We are going to accompany them at a national level to ensure that things are done quicker.
Thank you.
Thank you.
À l'occasion de cette cérémonie spéciale, Comme en témoigne la tenue première. Et prime, der Schrie, tu es notre seul et vrai bonheur, notre joie, notre vie.